you have to have the conversation with the person and make the goal so big that it gives somebody an exciting game. There has to be a purpose, a reward. Who are you as a couple? Most people want to go off and do their own thing. So the other person feels like just that, they're left out. So how do you include the other person and say, look, these are my goals over here. These are our goals as a couple. And these are your goals over here.